Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try and print on paper. Most home and offices have regular printing paper, so I was actually wondering if we can use it as a bed adhesive. Let's find out together. We'll just take regular printing paper for this experiment, the ones that you can find at your local stationery stores. We'll clip it on and then we can start printing. It's sticking and it looks like it is printing on it. That's incredible. It doesn't look like it will rip off anytime soon. I never thought that this would work at all, but I guess it works. Now let's just have it finish up. Now let's remove it. It's actually relatively easy to remove it with the print removal knife. It does look like a really nice print when we first look at it. The only drawback is the uneven surface on the bottom. We can see it right here. Well, there we have it. We tried printing on normal printing paper, and it works. Although 3D printing does print on paper, I wouldn't recommend it at all, because paper is a bit dangerous as it is flammable. And it also doesn't give a flat surface. There are other products out there that are better alternatives and gives you a better finish. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.